Well, when we were talking about this a few months ago, I said that hard times were coming, and today's figures show that hard times are here. Hundreds of thousands of people have already lost their job, and sadly, many more will. But I will say to people, although tough decisions lie ahead for all of us, no one will be left without hope or opportunity.